We are still in the evaluation process. There is no clear indication when it's going to be fully operational yet, but we are working very hard and also engaging with Taliban to identify what are the gaps and the risks for having the airport back up and running. We will remain hopeful that we will be able to operate it as soon as possible. As we mentioned earlier, it's a very important and very strong statement also if Taliban will demonstrate their commitments to provide safe passage and freedom of movement for the people of Afghanistan.